everyone was standing idly by, trying not to watch or intervene as tears were streaming down her face, down her face. So lightly that it would be caught.